Okay, we're starting day four. Have to get back to my base and straighten things out. I still was unable to find a claw hammer, so we'll see how the next couple of days go. We may be winging it on Horde night.
All prices are fair here.
Might as well pick up some jobs while we're here. All right, let's do a couple that are west. Electronics store.
I've got just the task for you. No matter what, I'm grateful for everything you've done. Well, howdy-do, friend. I'm in a bit of a quandary. Can you help me? Godspeed.
If you're feeling under the weather, I've got just what the doctor ordered. We always need someone to handle the tough jobs. Oh, I would kiss you, but, you know, apocalypse hygiene and all.
Let us speak, survivor. I like you, friend. It's rare to find armor in these dark times.
Oh, that's right. I need weapons repair kits. A claw hammer. Oh my God. Yes, I am buying that.
Thanks for shopping here. Come again. How are you? Come back tomorrow. We get new goods daily. Anything you like?
You're looking kind of rough. You didn't get bit, did you? Really? Okay, then.
Nice. I just bought weapon repair, tools, so repair kit, okay, nice. Okay, so now I need tool repair kits. That would be the tradesman. Yes. I guess I should start using the gun, huh? So I need some stones. Now would that be technician, survivalist, soldier? Yeah, let's try technician. Oh, tradesman.
Something you like? Maybe next time. Happy travels, Survivor. The apocalypse isn't so bad. Thanks anyways. You be careful out there.
Well, I suppose I could buy some ammo too, right? 9mm ammo.
Sorry, I didn't have what you needed. Come back soon. We restock often. Each day is a blessing. Well, there's always Shamway up the road you can try looting. Come back tomorrow. We get new goods daily.
Crap, I forgot to eat. All right, let's go home and drop off some stuff before we head out onto these quests. I gotta get in the habit of not being encumbered the whole time. Did I leave the door open? I guess I did. I like these quick loot buttons, really help. We have a built-in fireplace, don't we? Oh, I thought I could use this as a fireplace. Well, let's use the axe and stones that I've put away, of course, and resources. Yeah, 400 stones. Now I believe I have a grill and a pot. Yes, nice. So now I can craft things here. I don't have to run back to the trader all the time. That's all the wood I had on me. Let me go grab some more. So what was I waiting for on the food quest? Food progression. Corn on the cob and cornbread. There it is. Looks like I need to cook up that raw meat or I'm gonna lose it. Is that right? Is that what that little red line at the bottom means? Let's just cook it all. I need 10 minutes and 40 seconds. More lumber for fuel. We can just let that burn out. Thank you. right, that only took one short pipe to repair that. That's good. I'm carrying way too much stuff. All right, let's drop off some of these parts. What just happened to that coal that I tried to put in there? Ah, that was a higher one, that's right. All right, we freed up enough space. Let's get the heck out of here. We're burning daylight. And I can scrap that shirt. Got plenty of t-shirts. Are they the ones that leave the door open? No, they're not. Okay. All right, so we can head back down the road here and then just cut across to these four things. Or I could... try to find another road to that side. Yeah, why don't I take this road over to see where it goes. Town hall. Okay, so I should be able to head forward and probably find a cross street to take us up to those other target zones. This is it. The booby trap. Oh, an adult theater. Oh my God. I love the humor in the map creators. What is that? Supply drop? Market. That's not it. Dude, not cool. I need protection. What just happened there? You are bleeding. Thank you, troops. I appreciate you having me back. Now let's see where that supply drop was. Shouldn't we have? I guess supply could be a fork. Let's put an X. All right, since we're here, let's clear it. Character, what are you saying? Oh, leg is broken. And do I have a splint? Of course, I left them all at home, right? Well, we're just gonna have to take it easy. Seriously? Oh my god. Prowlin' Pete. So that didn't give me any wood. Hmm. All right, now that I'm all healed up, I should eat something, I suppose, right? Oh, there was a stash of wood right there. Oh, I like people just falling from the sky. Am I going up? All right, technically we are afternoon, so let's get out of this building, grab my bike, and then we'll call it a day. I would drop down, but I have a broken leg. Don't know if that's gonna be a problem. Don't wanna make it worse. So I will take the ladder. Thank you. Thank you, gents. Again, appreciate you having my back. And let's call that a morning.